So the work continues. I needed to make a little lineup tool so I could line up the end mill that I need to do these four spots right here. So that's what we're going to do. We'll get this mounted, lined up, change over the end mill, and see how it works. Might be a little bit too much light, I guess, but let's just see here. I believe that is hole right there. So we're gonna lock the table and change over. So, this particular part, I have these, there's two pieces here that have been super glued together, and this hole and these are the only things that those two pieces have in common. So, once I get done past this point, we'll be able to split them apart. I guess all you have to do is heat them up. Let's see here. Looks good. Lines up. See what happens. Ready? I don't know if that's going to be too slow. Alright, let's find out. I'm more concerned if it's going to hit all my lines like my layout thought. And voila, and voila. And I think I'm going to raise the speed up some. We're not making a whole lot of progress there. All right, let's try that speed. Let's see what happens. Now let's change it, right? Getting her done. It's getting her done. one problem is I don't have a DRO. Now, after I do this cut, what should a guy be doing? That's my question. Because I'm going to end up moving my setup, and I won't be able to get that line back. So what's a guy going to do? What's a guy going to do? Don't tell me that I'm at the end of my line. I will be pissed. I think I'm going to mill out. I'm going to move the bed over and start milling out this little part right here. Because otherwise, I don't know how I'm going to get into that same spot. But let me clean up a little bit and we'll move on. All right. So, this is how I'm going to do it. I'm going to lower this down. And take some cuts. Until I get over to that hole. And we're going to see how everything lines up. I have to get lucky, or is a guy going to be good about this? We'll see. I'm going to guess it's going to be lucky. After all the videos I watched online, I had to learn something. All the good guys out there, you have good equipment and much more experience than me. Let's find out, huh? Take a little bit more here. I believe it's working. I know about an hour. I didn't buy a whole bunch of real expensive equipment, so we're going to find out how well some of this stuff cuts. I'm sure this is some Chinese-made stuff. I think everything's made in China nowadays anyway. But so far, I believe the cut's looking pretty good. Well, yeah, that's not much of a picture, is it? Let's see here. sleep.
Yeah, hang this story up. We don't have to be in the movies, I guess.
But it's not looking bad, so let's find out. Let's go a little more. I guess a guy can put, if a guy had some extras, some dial indicators on here, and that'll tell me how far I can go safely. Find out. I think I'm going to stop you for now, because this can be a little tedious. It's fun, but very tedious. So I'm going to shut you down for a while. You don't need to watch that.